My husband's been following the stock market.
Oh.